John the Brute Sanders. And let's hear from Nick Cavill.